Welcome to the bed making skill. Hello, Miss Sarah. My name is Marianne, and I'll be your nursing assistant student today, and I'm here to make your bed for you. Is that okay?
Yes.
Great. I'm going to invite your family to step out for a little bit, and then I'll bring them back when we're all done.
Okay.
I'm just going to wash my hands, collect my supplies, and then we'll get going, okay?
Okay.
So I'm using sanitizer. When I collect my supplies, I'm going to make sure that I put them on a barrier. And for our purposes, we're just using a towel as that barrier. That way I know that they're on a clean surface. And then I want to put my supplies in an order that are logical to be used. So the first thing I'm going to need is my bath blanket, then my bottom sheet, my top sheet, and my pillowcase.
Okay.
I've got my supplies. I'm going to pull the curtain for privacy. I'm going to check to make sure the locks are on the bed so that the bed doesn't roll away when we're working. And I forgot to check your identification. Can you tell me your first name and your month and day of birth?
Sure, Sarah, August 12th.
Thank you. Okay, so I think I've done all my beginning steps. I'm going to raise the bed. Don't be frightened. I'm going to raise the bed so that I don't hurt my back. I'm going to raise it about to waist height. I'm going to start with a bath blanket to cover you and keep you warm while we're doing this process. I'm not going to shake the blanket. I'm just going to unfold it over top of you. Trying to keep the linens away from me. Can you hold on to this for me,
sure,
please? And I'm going to pull the sheet out, the top sheet out from under. I'm going to roll those linens with the dirty side in, and I'm going to put them straight into my linen hamper. Okay, now I'm going to have you scooch toward me, please. And I'm going to have you roll away from me.
Okay.
Now you notice that she's pretty much in the center of the bed. I'm going to start removing the sheets, starting with the top. And I'm going to roll the dirty sheet so the dirty part is in. And I'm going to tuck it underneath. Then I'm going to take my clean top sheet, figure out which corners go where, but I'm not going to shake it anywhere. I'm going to start with the top corner, put that on the bed. I'm going to roll this one and tuck it under the other sheet. I'm going to tuck it, roll it towards myself and tuck it right underneath. Okay. So Sarah, I'm going to have you lay back on your back and scooch a little towards the middle of the bed. And maybe just a little further. There we go. I'm going to go around to the second side. As long as I am within arm's reach of Sarah, I don't have to put the bed down as I walk around. Okay, now I'm going to have you turn the other way. And you notice that I'm adjusting. Yeah, if you could move just a little that way. I'm going to make sure that her backside stays covered so it's not exposed. Getting rid of the dirty one by rolling it inward. And I'm going to put it directly into my laundry hamper. sure there's no wrinkles underneath Sarah. Okay, you can lie on your back again. My next step, I'm going to take my top sheet and I'm going to unfold it without tossing it up in the air. Sarah, can I have you hold this top sheet for me? Okay, at this point I can remove the bath blanket because she's covered again. I'm gonna roll that up away from me, put it directly into the linen basket. To tuck the end of the sheet completely under the mattress. I'm going to stretch it over the toes just a little bit so it's not too tight. To miter the corner, I'm going to make a triangle. Everything that falls below the mattress gets tucked under. I fold it back down and I have my mitered corner. I'm going to make a slight cuff at the top. I'm going to miter the second corner, make my triangle, tuck everything below the mattress under. I'm not tucking in the sides of the sheet. I don't want her to feel pinned in there. Are your toes comfy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. At this point, can I get you to lift your head for
sure.
A moment? I'm going to remove the used pillowcase. I'm going to put that directly into the laundry. For my clean pillowcase, I'm going to scrunch it up all the way to the corners. Then I'm going to find the tag side of the pillow. Put it over, grab onto the outside. And pull my pillowcase down. I want my opening away from the door so any drafts don't blow up. You can lift your head again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. And then I can take care of my barrier, put that in the linen basket. Is there anything else I can get for you, Sarah?
No, I'm fine.
Okay, I'm going to lower the bed. Don't be frightened. Which hand is your strong hand?
The right hand.
I'll make sure that the call light is in reach for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Would you like a drink?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, I'm going to examine the overbed table. Make sure it's clean, dry, and in reach. Is that good for you?
Yes.
I'm going to fling back the curtain. If I had gloves on, I would remove those at this point. I would wash my hands. I'm going to invite your family back in if that's okay with you.
Sure, thank you.
And then I'm going to jot down my charting. Is there anything that I need to correct? We're good.
Okay.